What's up, guys? Zach's in the Good Time Gaming, and we are here in the next level of Doom. We're going to the Argent Tower. Olivia Pierce, the crazy evil half-robot sort of man-lady bitch, is trying to open Hell Gates. So, no one likes that. Hell's bad. So we're going to try and stop that from happening. I think that's death down there. See, there's a rune over there. Okay, whoa, shit. Alright, I got our first revenant here. Time to die. Oh, god. Alright, where's that one's at? I'm checking my challenges real quick and see what challenges I have to do. Is it this map? No. No. This one. No. Where do I go to get my challenges? Oh, there we go. 4 neckbreaker or jawbreakers on imps, find 3 secrets, and 15 demon kills with quad damage power up. Okay. Got it. I can do that. Time to die. Excuse me, pardon me. Alright, easy enough. So they find imps, and I gotta do neck breakers on them. So I think those are for like executions from behind, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, I think double jump is up here somewhere, I think. No, in here. Here we go. Sweet. Yeah, nobody cares, Robot Man. So now I got double jump, which is super useful and very, very necessary for this game. So we're gonna go take advantage of that and get this rune over here. Let's do it. So I heard like the best song today. Or actually, I guess rather last night. It's called Fart in Front of Me. It's like the greatest song ever. Very nice. Very beautiful. I gotta kill 30 before the timer runs out. I have to like stack up kills in this one. God damn Obama. Can I do it? I'm sucking. Got it. That works. So that'll make it so that the ammo I get counts for more, I believe is how that works. So pretty handy. Get more for less, basically. Hope everybody had a wonderful day today. Today was pretty chill day. Last day working with my middle school kids for this year. So kind of a bittersweet day, but also nice to kind of free up a little bit of my time on my schedule. Stay pretty busy like all the time. So yeah. Yeah, I think that's about it. Check my map, see if I can see where the map locator thing is. No. There's an argent cell upstairs somehow, so I need to go try and get that before I move on. Oh, I can't climb through that apparently. Okay. It's like above me somehow, so how do I get above? Let's see, I can't go through there. I bet I have to take this pipeline up here. Watch this, that's up here. Yep, right here. Yeah! Alright. Alright. Give me your power. Power. Yes! Get more health. Alright, let's go. We're good now. So yeah, today was an awesome day. Most days are awesome days for me. Like, whenever you like what you do, it's an awesome day. Hopefully getting a little closer to finding a new place to live that my crazy ex does not know about. I do not want to deal with her. I just want her to go away, get herpes and die probably. Okay, not that. Not like that. That's kind of mean. But no, seriously, I just want her to like go the fuck away and never have to deal with her again. But she has a compulsion. She likes to hurt people. And likes to think that she can hurt me, but she can't, because I just think she's a hoe and she's nasty. Oh shit, I can't climb that. Oh, that was bad. Thought maybe I could climb there. Note to self, cannot climb there. Alright, so we're over here now. Okay, cool. So basically started me right before I died, which is pretty nice, good timing. Go this way. Dude, I can't stop thinking about that song. Far in front of me, far in front of me. It's the best song ever. I think I might have to link it in the video description. So I can listen to Fart in Front of Me. And there's your head. Goodbye. Oh, bitch. Alright, there's one. I like how the thing called chiropractor is pretty pro. I'm like a demon chiropractor. Whoa. Heard that. Fuck that was. And there goes another one. So one more. Oh, okay, yeah, that's right. I need to go back this way. There is a secret up in this little tower I can get to. Right there. So if you're playing through this, there's a secret up here. Don't miss it. Oh god. Remember guys, always explore. Always, always explore. Oh god damn it, seriously. Oh, screw you. Okay, let's go ahead and we'll pick up Stun Bomb. I think we got everything. We're good here. The armor power up somewhere? Oh well, not too worried about it. Jump! Look at that nasty ass. Ugh. Like a grandma ass. Actually, that's like worse than grandma ass. That's like grandma demon ass.
She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Yeah, no kidding. And of course, Doom Guy arrives just a moment too late. If we would have spent less time staring at her, like, grandma ass and, like, actually trying to get over here, I would have been okay. I would have gotten her just fine. I gotta take a look at that, you know, grandma ass. Take that. I already have it, but thank you.
We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility.
Yeah, that doesn't sound kind of weird at all, right? Turn hell energy into something else? Yeah. Oh, come on. I should have gotten it. This should do it right here. Sweet. One down. Okay, there's a quad damage up there. I need to get that. Oh, shit. Out of the way, out of the way, out of the way, out of the way. Oh, fucking sideways. Alright, I'm just gonna use the assault rifle, I think. That's probably my best bet, because I need to get those kills within the time limit on that quad power up. So that's our plan. We're gonna use the assault rifle. I'm gonna go ahead and draw that out. Alright, cool. Actually, I'll wait till I get in there. Alright, now let's do it. Assault rifle. Pardon me. Didn't do it. So I was reading something today, a criticism of this game. About saying how, like, the executions are kind of, like, overused. And I would actually agree on that. Like, executions are very, very generous in this game. And they pretty much make you invincible. So I think that's kind of a problem. I would agree it's a problem. Time to die, bitch. I mean, just like right there, like you guys saw that. If you hit an execution, you are invincible for the duration, and you're just gonna like beat that, you know, thing to death. And there's pretty much nothing that's gonna stop you. Yeah, it kind of rewards like poor gameplay in a way. So I can definitely see that criticism. I mean, they're awesome. Don't get me wrong, but you know, just takes away some of the difficulty. So pretty fair critique, I'd say. Okay, I should go this way. I think I jump out to the right up here. Oh, no, I go down. Just kidding. All right, let's continue, guys. Oh, codex. Sweet. All right. I feel like my sensitivity is off a little bit. There, feels a little better, I think. Yeah, that works. Cool. Huh. Let me check over here first. Okay, wants me to go there, so I'm gonna go over here and see what's up here. So I think I can get up here somehow. I can. Haha. Ho. Woo. Do I have to go to the left, I think? I'll try the left, see, hopefully I don't get killed by something. Please don't die, 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 please don't die. Oh shit. Oh, right here. Yes! Hey buddy. Yeah, doom. And I got a weapon upgrade. Sweet. So yeah, if you're looking for a little orange guy, UAC Marine duder, that's where he's at. He's back there hiding. Let's continue, shall we? Okay, if I remember... Okay, this is like a really hard fight here. I died here like probably 5 times on the lower difficulty. So I'm expecting a pretty ugly fight right about now. This is a new guy. He's fat, he's got like a beer gut. Kind of ugly. Shit, probably does that. There, finally. Shit. Oh, I got him. I'm like falling everywhere. Shit. Oh, so fast. Shit, goddamn it, Obama. Go. I got this. It's gonna be first try, guys. We got this shit. Die. You too. Who else wants to die? There's one. Is that it? Is there anybody else who wants some of Axiom? Actually, we've got a lot of pain to give away today. Pain is flowing forever, and there's a quad damage, goddammit. Would've been nice to have found that earlier. Where's the rest of them at? Of course. Alright, that gave me a lot of points. Jesus Christ. Alright, we're gonna grab health real quick and stuff, because I need all that. Yeah, so far this isn't really that hard. I've actually been kind of a little disappointed. I mean, this game's kind of easy. I'm sure, like, on the highest difficulty it's even worse, but, you know, as far as, like, what I'm experiencing right now, I mean, this is, like, nothing. Not bad at all. This one. There we go. Alright, so I gotta wait for the thing to come back down, jump on in. I get to basically climb all the way to the top there, way up there. I almost fall off a few times doing this first time through. So I'm hoping I don't fall off, because that's a long way down. I'm not sure if I can survive that. I feel like I probably could, because fall damage doesn't really exist from what I kind of see so far in this game. But I'd rather not test it if I can. The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility. If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent, oh no, and open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close. Sure, I'm not missing anything. There's an Argent cell somewhere, and I feel like I've probably missed it. There's a little dude right down there. I don't really care about the little collectible dudes, I just care about the power cells. Even though they're not really that important. I mean, I don't need them to survive. It's like right there. Ha! Easy enough. Come on, buddy. Oh. Oh, we survived. Doom has like the best music. Really makes you just want to murder things. I know if like I ever get in trouble and like I'm in court, they're gonna like subpoena this and be like, oh well, it says here in this Doom Let's Play of yours that you said music makes you want to murder things. See, Honor, he is guilty. And I'd be like, bitch, get wrecked. Is it gonna go? So I think I have to jump on it now. Oh, it didn't work. Fuck me. Last time I barely made that jump anyways. And I did this on a single player. Or not single player. First time through, I mean. Oh, that worked. That worked. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Oh, in the back. Good night. shooting at the mini rockets. Come back here, bitch. That works. Who else wants to die? Who else wants to die? You wanna die? Oh, he got wrecked. Make that jump. Looks like the Argent cell is through here. The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy. That's lovely. I'd rather not pave a road to hell with anything, to be honest. Alright, max out our health. Boom. 200 health. Sweet. I want to make sure I grab... Well, I have plenty of ammo, I feel like. Yeah, I'm good on ammo. There's still an elite guard, though, so there might be an elite guard over here that I missed. So I'm gonna go ahead and walk this way real quick. That's a... speed power up, I think. I don't know. Alright, let's continue. Does this come down now, I think? No, okay, I gotta take the drones up, that's right. Okay, yeah. So little drones are moving boxes or just going up and down, I'm not sure what the hell they're doing, but I gotta jump on one of these like this. Here we go. Woo! So that thing's job is literally like take that box, pull it out, and then go up. Like that's literally all it does. Look at that. What a stupid job. Up we go. Come on, friend. All right. So far, I'm not missing anything. That's good. Oh god, that's close. That's like hell energy right there, and that would like burst me. My ass would be blasted. Sometimes they'll actually run into that and they'll get like lit the fuck up. It's pretty funny. Oh, goodbye. Come on, jump down, jump down, jump down, jump down. Come on. Aw, man, not doing it. Shit, almost fell. Fuck you, shield fuck! God, they fucking piss me off. Fucking shield bullshit. Okay, maybe this does it right here. Okay, this is how we get there. Son of a bitch. I'm so stupid. I knew that too. Like, I've been through here before. And I got that on my last playthrough, so I'm not sure why I thought they'd be any different. Come on, come this way. Easy enough. Argent Energy Tower. Alright, and there should be a power thing like right down here. Yeah. That gives me 200 health and 200 armor. Pretty sweet. Pretty damn sweet. Let's see, where do we go? Oh, go up, that's right, yeah, right here. Got it. Saw. Alright, and there's a dead guard, like, right here, looks like. Hey, buddy. So anyway, I'm doing a lot better with finding these things than I did in my other playthrough, and it's pretty much just because of that level 1 scanner thing. I didn't get that on my first time through. It's like none of that shit would come up. But it's definitely been a good investment, so if you're playing this game, you know, grab that shit for sure. What were you promised, bitch? New torso? New body? What? Goodbye. Welcome to this is like the best part right here, guys. You all gonna love this. Opening the gates of hell with the key to the future. I'm actually gonna turn up the volume rest of the way here. No commentary from here on out. You're gonna like this part. It gets pretty damn violent, put it that way.
This is not the end! It's only the beginning! For a three-dimensional count in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
So yeah, that was the last little bit there. So in case y'all didn't really follow that, the Hellgate basically blew open, and now we're going someplace interesting. So I'm not gonna spoil it and let you guys tell you guys where we're going just yet. But we're going somewhere that's probably not a very good place to go to. So put it that way. So that is the end of Argent Tower. That is we're about a quarter of the way through the game now. It's a pretty long campaign, so pretty good so far, right? Lots of violence, lots of blood. Love it. Know what you guys think. This is Axe of a Good Time Gaming. Please remember to like, subscribe, and share if you like anything you saw today. And remember to always have a good time gaming.